My name is Pat, and I'm from Harper, Texas, and I've been shearing goats for probably over 20 years. This is the vulva on a doe, and it's, as you can see, it's got a little spout on it, and it's real easy to cut that with the shears. What I do is I put my finger right over it like that, then I shear around it. You're not going to cut yourself, but you protect the goat. Mm-hmm.